how did this come about? I guess Ben said you had a couple of conversations with you over the last 2 days.
Yeah, Coach Mack, called me in, told me, they were gonna start splitting some time, and now we're just kind of thought it's best is give Gino the start, and I'll back him up. I'll be a good teammate. You know, I don't like it, but it's part of football. You handle it, and do my job.
In a year where they're going nowhere, not the way you pay back someone for the career he's had here. Not someone who told you yesterday that he wanted to lead and he wanted to try and win as many games as he possibly could and he wanted to do everything he could. We talked about, leading. We talked about salvaging people's jobs and how important that was to him and stuff like that yesterday. And they turn around today and dump him. So now you got all the answers you want. This coach has decided, he has told you, Giant fans, he has told you, New York, that in his football wisdom, Geno Smith gives him the best chance to win this week, not Eli Manning. Madden's career is worthless. Jerry Reese's career is built on Eli Manning. His success in those two games is the only reason that Jerry Reese got a career. He doesn't have a career because of what he's drafted here. He's got a career because he won two Super Bowls, won by Eli Manning, who went on the road and won all those playoff games, and who won the Super Bowl MVP twice by beating the Patriots. Without that, Jerry Reese is unemployed.
This got ugly fast, and I think with what's really transpired, not only on the field, but then to see the dysfunction off the field.
When you flatten this thing, you flatten it all. GM and head coach are tied together. I like that philosophy, and we're going to start new, which means philosophically find someone who's going to build the Giants in your vision.
They will. It's Dave Gettleman, the former Carolina Panthers GM and one of the most coveted general manager candidates out there. Rarely do you have an accomplished GM available, not under contract, someone who could be hired during the season.
My plan is to come in here every day and kick ass. That's my plan. Okay, and I'm going to keep doing it until they either take my key card or the Lord calls me home. It's what players don't want to hear. They don't want to hear the value you put on them because it hurts their feelings. Okay, they're sad. This is a big boy league. You got to put your big boy pants on now. Nobody feels sorry for you. Nobody cares about your injuries. Nobody cares, what you make, what you don't make. So I've learned that you have to be consistent, you got to be fair, and if the player's upset, so be it.
So tell us, how did this all go down with the Giants and Pat Shurmur?
I think first we have a coach who's experienced, and I think that can't be discounted. Teams like to get coaches who have previous head coaching experience.
With the second pick in the 2018 NFL Draft, the New York Giants select Saquon Barkley, running back, Penn State.
Barkley trying to bounce it. And does escape. Saquon Barkley in the clear. The Giants touchdown!